Welcome to the Spelunky Daily Challenge for January 6th. Don't know if I actually hit record or did. Okay, hello! Hello, hello. Alt tab. There we go. Fame and infamy await. Okie dokie. So, I don't know what I was doing. But I found the recording of the soundtrack from the original Spelunky. And I've forgotten it. And it's really good. That's my story. I still like this a lot. I do. I hear it and I smile.
You do?
I like the music. Yeah, I do. I didn't at first, but it grew on me. Yes. No. I like this music. But I think it's one of those things where I've experienced it in tandem with the experience so much that to hear it.
Which is probably why I don't like video game music, because I've only ever heard it in the background, just repetitive over and over and over again.
Right.
Like, I never played Super Mario Brothers, but I could tell you what piece of music meant you were there and what world from the original.
Right. Oh, getting a cape, getting a cape. Getting a cape. Woohoo! Oh, you're welcome, sir. Thank you. Woohoo! Oh, it's a doggy. Quite a convoy here. Okay, we got stuff everywhere. You want to get that? I'm gonna take a bomb. And a rope. Alright. Ghost comes from here. I run. I go down. Jump up. I think I can do it. Okay. I've never really strategized for these before. I just. Actually, this might be. Better. Let's see if I'm on the right track here or not. Okay. Maybe all I've had to do this whole time is think about it. Imagine the possibilities. No, wait, this is good. I forgot. Because scarabs. Oh, shoot. Looking does nothing for you. Oh! What?
Just happened. She has a lot of buttons on it because that's what Dennis wants. I don't have like a Thomas one or something.
Buttons? Oh, like a sound.
Like a sound book so that they can both stay awake until 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
Well, he's got one, but I mean. She was perfectly content with her book until
now. Right. We need more toys with battery-powered noises.
Yeah. And a bullet to the head, also.
And a bullet to the head. I wanted more scarabs, but... No, puppy. Okay, how can I... Oh, this would be... a piece of cake. A little complicated. Shit. Which way is it coming from? Oh no, it's coming from the other direction, isn't it? I gotta figure out how to time that better. Would have. Oh no, you don't. Let's see what you're doing there, Spelunky. Oh gosh, this is not cool. Come on. Come on. So that is a dead end. Okay. No! Don't you dare. Mm-hmm. Moving right along. I'm doing the daily challenge, and I'm not going for speed because that's getting frustrating. Yes. So I'm trying to beat it as fast as possible. No. Okay, sorry about that. Hey, it worked. Shoot. I forgot the part where I have to go back and get this. So it would have been cool. No! No, no, no. Oof. This is thoroughly entertaining. Oh, shoot. I forgot about them. No! Turn to glory. Okay. Not any bomb. But it's okay. No. Onward and downward. Okay, what's my game plan here? Find the thing. Do the thing with it, I think. Try me. That's right. That's tempting. Tempts the Spelunky fates too much. Oh! What just happened? I think the rebound from the shotgun actually... Oh, there it is. Got out of that one kind of lucky, actually. Come on. Jump it. Jump it. There it is. Spike boots. What did I see there? okay, I don't need that one. So, today I learned that if you're even touching the ceiling when the Yeti King yelps, I'll knock you. Okay, I'm looking for the statue. Oh my goodness. Woo! waste it here. I'll never forget the first time I did this, and I forgot to die. I just left the level. Did it just there. Okay, where's the pipe? Did I blow him up? I think I did. Let me see. Spot. Okay. There's one. Hey, wow. I have a lot of gold. Makings of a something. Rock. and a puppy. this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be real hard. Thank you, Spelunky. Oh, are you kidding me? Stink. Okay. I'm gonna play hardball, eh? No. Okay. Where is it? All right, there it is. Oh, this is not good. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay, now it just got really hard. Okay. Oh my gosh. What am I gonna do? I gotta hit him with a rock. I gotta hit him with a rock. Gosh. Oh gosh. Wait a minute. I'm not gonna let this one get away from me. Okay. And then the replacement of that thing. Okay. Oh no. Oh, this is great. Oh gosh! Oh, so sad. Stink. Jumped a little. Did I have the spring boots? That's why. I thought I was just gonna jump one block high. No. That was a good one though, that was exciting. I shouldn't have risked it for just to save a bomb, man. That stinks. I guess if I had to blow it up anyway, I should have just bombed through somewhere where there wasn't one of those things. Oh well, live and learn. Thanks for watching, this was Spelunky Daily Challenge for January 6th. Have a good day.